So they announced this fight?
Sorry?
David Benavidez against David Lemieux. The two Davids are fighting. What do you think?
David Benavidez.
Why?
Well, Lemieux's been in the league for a while, so I don't want to say he's washed out, but I think he's well past his prime. And then David Benavidez is not even at the peak of his prime. So.
Okay, Benavidez called out Demetrius Andre. What do you think?
Benavidez again. I think he's literally one of the best in his league. I think he's the best. He's the only one that would give Canelo a really hard fight, so Benavidez or anybody.
What do you guys say? Benavidez, David Lemieux, Benavidez, and Boo-Boo?
I got David in all three fights. And the best fight, the hardest, the most uncomfortable fight will be Boo-Boo. Will be more uncomfortable, but I still got Benavidez. Benavidez
Southpaw moves, former Olympian champion.
Yeah, he's very uncomfortable too, awkward, you know? It's hard to make adjustments to him.
What do you think, Brian?
I think David too. David is a young, hungry type of guy. He just wants to prove himself.
I like David's mentality, you know?
Mentality's a dog.
He's got his dog mentality. He's a tough, he's a straight up warrior, you know?
He has one speed, his come forward, and he lets his hands go. I said, why do you throw so much? He goes, even if they throw 1-2, I'm going to hit them with 3-4-5. He learned it from Pacquiao.
Oh, yeah?
Because yeah, Pacquiao throws those flurries after flurries.
Yeah, just keep throwing, tough guy.
Hello. But it's good, another day at the office.
Great day, another hour. Yeah.
Did you have a good weekend?
Great day.
What did you do? You're always doing something.
Rams.
You were at the Super Bowl?
No, I didn't go to Super Bowl.
I'm surprised he wasn't. He's everywhere. You went to the game in Vegas recently.
I was
recently.
In Vegas. The
Raiders.
That was a fun game. That was a really good game.
Did you watch the Super Bowl?
Oh, yeah. Man, the halftime show, that was probably the best halftime show ever in the Super Bowl history.
Did you agree?
I didn't even watch it.
I think
you didn't watch the Super Bowl?
I watched the last 2 minutes of the
Super Bowl. Michael Jackson was probably
smart.
I usually like football, but this Michael year Jackson I have no idea.
Did you watch the game? What did you think? Were you happy?
I was happy, yeah, of course. I'll scream it up and down. Good game. Last minute. Then. All the games this season, bro. 3 points.
Yeah, I thought, oh, I expected that, but I knew they were going to win, though. It was very close, but I didn't give up on the, I didn't give up hope because it's LA. It's the second time. We can lose the second time, man. I was so proud, though. I'm not from LA, but I lived here for a long time, and I was actually very proud of LA.